I'm Christina Irvine, and I am one of the senior technical recruiters at Skip the Dishes. Came to the VanHack Leap event because we've had a great relationship with VanHack, number one. This was an event we couldn't pass up in terms of being able to have access to some pretty great talent that we wouldn't normally have access to. It was absolutely a brilliant process. I was really excited about that because it wasn't really an interview. It was more of a 20 minutes, tell me about yourself. And so we were able to do that, gain a really good rapport. And then when we had the event last night, so when we did meet with them face to face, already established a really good foundation, which was, I think, key to really uncovering the talent, because sometimes through those interview processes, it can get quite intimidating, especially now knowing that, okay, well, you came from Ireland and you came from Argentina and you came from, you know, the ability to actually screen the candidates beforehand helped out in that, you know, building that rapport. So it was great. One of the candidates today that we had given a verbal offer to was completely unexpected. You know, we identified him as one of the candidates we wanted to speak to maybe talk to him, you know, later on down the line. And we were very excited to say, you know what, maybe this is what we need to do right now. So we were really excited to, you know, kind of push forward with that. So interviews today were amazing, but everybody came prepared. They understood who we were. They didn't get us confused with anybody else. And I can only imagine how much information they had to hold in their heads to, you know, to get through today, because they met through with quite a few people. But it was great. Yeah, it was, yeah, top quality candidates for sure. Absolutely. I would recommend VanHack and VanHack Leap events to, you know, to anybody, you know, whether you're a startup or whether you are, you know, a larger organization. It was very exciting. Yeah, we had a great day. Like, we just had a great day.